So I'm down our local model flying club with Roy, and he's got this rather lovely scale machine to fly. I think you've flown it a couple of times already, haven't you, Roy?
I've done a test flight before I put all the details on, so I know it flies. So this is the first flight with it completely finished.
Because last time I saw it flying a week ago, I think it didn't have the pilots, but they look absolutely splendid. They look very happy sitting in the cockpit.
Cockpit, yeah.
All right, so what is it? Tell us more about it.
This is from a Bowman's kit from the 1980s. So this is a restoration project. This model came off of eBay before Christmas. It had been sitting around for a long time. It used to have an OS 120 glow four-stroke in the front. The veneers had all peeled where it had been sat in somebody's loft for a good number of years.
Oh right, yeah, that can happen. Dries out, yeah.
It was nicely made, but age has gotten to it. So we have stripped it right back to a bare frame, recovered it, done all the painting, detail work. We've added some extra 3D printed embellishments, such as the instrument panels, the refueling panels.
All right, very nice.
Stowage latches.
So brilliant.
We're ready to give it its first flight in its almost finished condition. The only thing we're short of is a brand new cowling, but that's coming in a couple of weeks.
Gotcha. Okay, so, well, we can always film it later, but it's going to be a pleasure to film it today. Let's hope it goes well for you.
Right, thank you very much. All right, let's give it a go.
Well done, Roy. Love that. Love that. You enjoyed that, didn't you?
At last.
I love to see that excitement at the end of a maiden flight. Well done, sir.
All done.
Well done. Come on, lift up the tail of the model and give me a nice thumbnail for the video.
That seems to be its favourite position.
Yeah. We won't say any more than that. Well done, Roy. Good stuff.
Cheers. Thank you very much.